Friends, in this video I will be helping you in how to convert a hexadecimal number to a decimal number. So let's start. So if you talk about it, it is similar to your binary to decimal conversion, but here we multiply it by using 16 and not 2. Okay, so let's start. So this is our number, that is 4F7A, and this we have to convert the equivalent decimal number. Okay, so how we'll be doing, we'll be doing the same way we used to do from this binary to decimal, that is like 2 is to the power 0, right? Here we'll be doing 16 raised to the power 0, then 16 raised to the power 1, 16 raised to the power 2, and 16 raised to the power 3. Okay, and we'll go on like this as the number increases. And if there is a decimal number, then if you go this side, then it will be 16 raised to the power minus 1, 16 raised to the power minus 2, and so on. Okay, if you are going this side, then we will be increasing power, and if you are going that side, right side of the decimal, then we'll be decreasing the power. Okay, so this is the question, this is the like that. Now what we'll be doing is we'll be multiplying the number with the multiples of 16. Okay, this is a bit different from that binary one. So what we'll be doing is a into 16 raised to the power 0, then 7 into 16 raised to the power 1, then f into 16 raised to the power 2, and 4 into 16 raised to the power 3. So we'll just write it out. And now for a, we can see from this table that it is 10, and for f it is 15. Okay, you can directly see from table. So what it actually will be, it will be 10 into 1, then 7 into 16, then 15 into 2, 56, and then 4 into 4096. So you'll be requiring a calculator for this. Without calculator, it will take lots of time. Okay, so this will be 16384. Okay, you can use the calculator. With the calculator, it will be solved instantly. Okay, 3840, then this is your 112, and this is your 10. Okay, so we'll just sum it up and we'll get. So at last you have to just add it to get the equivalent decimal number. So don't forget to add the base. So this was all about hexadecimal to decimal conversion. So if you like the video, do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.